To better understand Tacoma's rich maritime history, a trip to the Foss Waterway Seaport is in order. More than just historic boats, Megan Hutton explains it's a time capsule of the people and industries who created our working waterfront.
It turns out you can't talk about Tacoma's maritime history without talking about trains. When railroad lines reached the Northwest, Tacoma was the nearest deep water port.
The decision by the Northern Pacific Railroad to have its terminus here in 1873 is what changed Tacoma drastically from basically a mill town with logging to an export town with a port.
Right outside here is a Half Moon Yard. At the turn of the 1900, that yard was 27 tracks wide and held 3,000 cars. And it fed a mile-long building of warehouses to ship from rails to sails.
Bags of grain used to fill this warehouse, but today it's the Foss Waterway Seaport. The museum is filled with dozens of boats, but you'll spend just as much time admiring the old growth Douglas fir trusses overhead.
I like it. I just learned how to use it today.
The Heritage Boat Shop is a working exhibit where old boats are restored and historic boats are reproduced by volunteers. You can admire the works of prominent local builders like the Willits brothers from Day Island, who are known for their canoes and launches.
Yeah, they're beautiful lines, very graceful, sit low in the water, just like the canoes. Real craftsmanship.
In addition to seeing some really cool wooden boats, you can also learn about the incredible people who played a big role in Tacoma's maritime history.
Thea Foss was taking care of her home, and Andrew went to go work on building a house for somebody, and he was going to be away for several months. He left her a jar with money and said, here, go ahead and use this money to live on. Well, she ended up purchasing boats from people who were frustrated fishermen that wanted to get rid of their boats. She'd turn around and rent them and sell them. And then by the time he came back from finishing the construction project, he says, well, look at all this money I made. And she says, oh yeah, well, look at what I made. She made much more than him. He said, I'm going to get out of building houses. I'm just going to build boats.
Foss Waterway Seaport is also a marine science laboratory for school kids, where they can study commencement-based sea life and put what they've learned into action, like the 10 Years of Clean Water exhibit that shows how the bay was cleaned up in the early 2000s after decades of pollution. It's a museum that speaks to the history and the modern day of Tacoma's working waterfront. Megan Hutton, Pierce County News.